Welcome! In front of me I have Samsung Galaxy Watch Ultra and I'm gonna show you how to pair this watch with the Android phone. First thing we need to do is to turn on our watch, and you can turn it on by pressing and holding the upper button right here on your watch. Keep holding the button until you see the Samsung logo on the screen. And once you see the logo, you can wait, or rather you can release the button and wait until the watch is done booting up. This might take a while though, so I'm gonna come back to you once the watch turns on. Okay, and once your watch boots up and it's not paired with a phone, you will see the list of languages on the screen. You can scroll through this list, look for the language you like, and once you find the language you like, you can tap on it to select it. Then you can tap on the checkmark to confirm. And I believe you need to select the region as well. So scroll through the list, look for the region you want to select, tap on it to select it, and then you will need to restart your watch. So tap on restart, and let's wait until the watch is done rebooting. Okay, and once the watch boots up again, you will see this message on the screen telling you that you need to download and install the Galaxy Wearable application and use it to pair the devices together. So go to your phone and make sure you have the internet connection and Bluetooth enabled. Once you do, open the Play Store on your phone. Actually, let me lower screen brightness on my phone a bit because it seems to be a bit too bright. This should be quite okay. Or even still a bit too bright. No, something like this. Yeah, much better. Okay, so find the Play Store icon and tap on it. In the Play Store, tap on search, tap on the search bar and type in Galaxy Wearable. And then tap on search. And on the list of applications, you should see this application. Galaxy Wearable by Samsung and Electronics. Tap on install button to download and install it. And after the application is done installing, you can tap on open. Here tap on start. Allow the required permissions. And the app will start searching for the devices nearby. And it should detect your Galaxy Watch Ultra. Tap on it to select it, of course. For some reason, it says it's a paired device. But okay, we selected it again and it's working. Now we can tap on pair. Tap on the check mark to confirm. And as you can see, we need to install the add-on, the manager. So tap on OK. It will direct you to this page. You need to tap on install again, or rather on install button, my bad, to install this plugin. And once you install it, you can tap on the back button to, or rather what, now we need to close the Play Store and go back to Galaxy Wearable. And once you go back to Galaxy Wearable, it should go further automatically. Yeah, like this. And here you can log in into a Samsung account if you want to use Samsung features like Galaxy Store and stuff like that. Backup, I believe. Find your watch. And as you can see, the health data and stuff like that. If you want to use those features, sign in into a Samsung account. I don't really care, so I'm gonna tap on skip. Then you need to agree to this terms of use. You don't need to agree to optional ones, but if you want to use the automatic updates and stuff like that, you can agree to this one as well. Then tap on continue, scroll down, tap on allow, and the setup process will begin. So let's wait until it's done. And as you can see, now we can copy a Google account to our watch. This is useful if you want to use Google services on your watch, like Play Store, Maps, and stuff like that. So if you want to use the features, tap on Continue. Basically, you will see list of accounts, Google accounts on your on your phone. So if you tap here, choose the Google account, you will see list of accounts, and you can basically select the one you want to use, and then you can confirm by tapping on, or rather entering the password, pattern, stuff like that. As well, you have the option to skip this if you don't want to copy the Google account, but I recommend it if you want to use the feature, like Google features, basically. Okay, I'm gonna confirm my account. It's gonna start copying the account to my watch. And here we have the terms of service for the Google services, and you can check or uncheck the boxes and then tap on agree or decline. I believe if you decline, it won't go further, so I think you need to agree, unfortunately. And right here we can select additional apps to download and install. Basically, you have a list of apps and you can check them or uncheck them to install them automatically. And you can, as you can see, we have recommended apps. We have the already installed on our device. I don't know why we can check them, maybe for updates or something like that. I don't understand. We pick some apps to get starting with some apps that are on this phone on other devices. Okay, so I believe it will install the apps that are already on my phone or on my watch, basically on to match the apps from the watch on my phone, so I can basically use those apps together, because I believe if you have Spotify on your watch, you also need it on your phone for it to work. I think that's what it means. Okay. So select the apps you like and then tap on continue. If you want to install some apps, I'm just gonna tap on skip to skip this. And here we can also enable the backup. But like I said before, you will need to log in into a Samsung account for it to work. And you can tap on next. You will need to download additional application for it. So you need to tap on Google's Play Store and you will need to download this app, Samsung Smartwatch Switch Mobile. And you can install it and then make a backup of your data. I'm not gonna use that for now. I'm just gonna go back to the app. So basically it will skip it. And here we have a tutorial how to use our watch, I believe. Oh no, this is the quick action button. So basically you can select what this button does. And you can tap next. Wait, did I... Oh, I didn't select anything, I think. Yeah. Okay. You can select preferred wrist and the button position, and then tap on next. Here we have a description about the battery level, or body battery level, the sleep, next, and let's wait until the setup is finished. Okay, and now we see the device page of our watch, and on our watch we can take a tour, so basically tutorial, I'm gonna skip it, but once it's done, you will see the watch face and you should be able to use your watch, and that means that the devices are paired together, and that's how you pair this watch with the Android phone. thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and leaving a like on the video.